Continuing with my series on popular trends in new construction, here is a mudroom that is built off of the entrance to the garage. Garage doors right here. This is very popular with new young families to have cubby holes. You can put coat hooks here. It's normally done with wainscoting, as this one is. And there's a place for each family member to have a place to put their shoes or their backpacks from work. It's got hardwood floors, so it's not going to be tracked in from outside.